I believe in. I believe in a loving God. I believe in my family. I believe in my friends. Lately, I believe in the power of community. Including this wonderful community here on YouTube. My wife has breast cancer. She's had surgery. I believe in the skill of her surgeon, who is suspicious enough of some lymph nodes that even though a preliminary test came back negative, decided to take some of the lymph nodes out anyway because they didn't look right to him. 10 of the lymph nodes he took out were positive for cancer. If he would not have had that hunch, if he would not have had that skill, her cancer might come back much sooner than any of us would want. Chemotherapy and radiation are in the future. I believe they're necessary. That I believe in. I believe that I'm scared as hell. What that's going to do to her body. Over how I'm going to react. But I've got to believe that somehow I'm going to get through all of this. And that she will, of course. I believe that my wife has an amazing attitude about all of this. I don't know how she gets that attitude, but I am grateful to her for her strength. I believe that there is hope, although sometimes I don't really see it right now. I want her to live. I want her to live many more years. I want our son to grow up and see his mom, and maybe at his wedding someday, his graduations. Sometimes I feel very weak, powerless, and scared as hell. I'm so grateful for her strength during those times, for her no-nonsense, kick-ass attitude that most of the time gets me out of that place. I can have that strength for her over these coming weeks and months. But like I said, I believe in the power of community. I've seen the response of her friends and my friends to her condition. Not a response necessarily born of sympathy, but a response born of caring, of what can I do to make your life easier. I believe without those friends, I don't know what I would do. And I thank them for that. the bottom of my heart. I believe in this community, you two. We're not all perfect. Some of us are actors, some of us are bloggers, some of us are comedians, some of us are musicians. Some of us are crazy, crazy people who think that somehow we have something to share. By the way, I'm not pointing fingers at anyone. Not anything, I'm pointing it at myself. But I believe in this community. It's power to unite, to do things that are fun, but also to do things that will help better this world, even if that betterment comes not from some major deed, but from simple reaching out to others across this vast electronic void. I believe in our capability to love. Thank God, my family, and my friends for the love with which they have surrounded me. I thank you all for listening. Thank you for sharing this journey with me.